We've used yeah to feel the move from green tea e down to black cat ah. Yeah. Now let's continue down and around to feel the full range of vowel sounds. Yeah. Once again. Yeah. Notice the big moving sound that is brown cow ow. It starts at olive, olive sock, ah, and moves up, ow. We call this a moving vowel because it starts in one position and ends in another. You can actually see this movement by watching your jaw in a mirror. Ow, ow. So now you know how.